Moving on now, and a cargo ship battered by heavy rain and strong winds is at risk of crashing into cliffs south of Sydney. 21 people have been stranded on board the Portland Bay when it lost power off the Royal National Park. Authorities have delayed a rescue mission, believing it to be too dangerous due to the severe weather. Powerful waves of up to 6 metres tall are pushing the vessel towards the cliff face near Wattamolla Beach. It has been double anchored and a tugboat is attempting to prevent it from running aground.
The double anchor plus the vessel there that's pointing it out to sea and the arrival of the pending arrival of the additional tugboat should prevent it from heading further to sea.
A second tug is on its way, which will be able to pull the cargo ship further out to sea.